she was not going to let a broken leg stop her from performing. For all of you guys here today, please give it up for the beautiful Demi Lovato.
Met you, you told me you never fall in love, but now that I get you, I know fear is what it really was. Now here we go, so close, yet so far, haven't I passed the test? When will you realize?
Sound good?
Yeah, you guys
like that?
Yeah!
No, I know that you're you're a big fan of Topshop. What do you love so much about the brand?
I just love Topshop because they like have the element of chic and sophisticated, but like the rock and edginess from, you know, Britain, and they're bringing that to the United States, and anybody can wear it. But it's my personal favorite brand since I was like 15 or 16, so I'm so excited to be here right now.
Yeah, and how good is it that there's now a store here in LA?
I'm in trouble. Like, this is dangerous for me because I love Topshop so much.
Yeah, we all are in trouble. Do you have a favorite piece? Do you have a favorite Topshop item?
Right now, it's my jacket.
Oh, that's pretty sick.
Yeah,
that's amazing. And when is your single being released? When can your fans get you?
My single will be released March 4th.
Well, we can't wait. Thank you so much, Debbie. You are such a trooper. Everybody, please stand together.